It's time for Money Matters. Joining us today is Josh Smith from Strategic Wealth Designers to talk about the Federal Reserve. So, Josh, first question, what is the Federal Reserve?
Well, the Federal Reserve is an independent organization, and really their job is the oversight of 12 regional banks throughout the countries. And their really role is controlling interest rates, but also the regulations of the commercial banks throughout our country.
I think the important question for our viewers, obviously, is how does the Fed really affect their everyday lives?
Yeah, sure thing. So a couple of the mandates that the Federal Reserve has is price stability, low inflation, and full employment. So a perfect way of understanding how the Fed affects your everyday lives is that the Federal Reserve has kept the fund rates, the federal funds rate, low, and that directly affects interest rates throughout our economy. And so while if you're looking for a new home right now, your mortgage interest rate may be super low, that also can affect savers in a really bad way, in the sense that you're hardly making any interest.
I know a lot of people in that boat right now, so good information there. And then finally, what does it mean that cryptocurrency isn't currently backed by the Fed?
The Federal Reserve controls the creation and the destruction of U.S. dollars. That's how they're able to adjust interest rates. Cryptocurrency is really a competitor to the dollar. So the Federal Reserve may one day look at a digital dollar, but there's a lot of folks who are concerned with that from a privacy aspect, as well as if they did do that, the Federal Reserve may be going beyond its bounds.
Good information as always, Josh. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For more tips to make your money matter, visit our website, WKYT.com. If there's something you'd like us to discuss, send your request to news@WKYT.com and we'll talk about it here.